I haven't flown for over a year and a half.
Thank you.
Ah! So making your own vlogs is super easy and you have no equipment whatsoever. We've come to the capital of coffee, Cape Town. For every person in the city, there's at least 4 coffee shops. So that's a thing. And we want to go and find out how to make the perfect cup of coffee.
Cape Town roads, so weird.
The city of Cape Town has officially got rid of all indicators.
We've come to Cape Town, the home of coffee in South Africa, to meet this guy. He's going to teach us how to make the perfect coffee.
So all I'm saying is,
what are you saying?
I think everyone in the coffee industry is chronically anxious. I want this to be as simple as possible so that you don't get lost in the details. All I want you to do is make sure you know how much coffee you've put in and make sure you know how much water you've put in. Because if you make a great cup, you want to be able to do that again tomorrow. So I'm using a pretty standard 30 grams and you go, oh, that's so nerdy, why are you using 30 grams? I thought this was supposed to be simple. When you bake, you measure the flour, right? I'm just saying, do the same with your coffee. So 30 grams to 500 mils. And then the power is yours. If it's too strong, use less coffee or more water. Doing for one person, you can use 15 grams of coffee to 250 grams of water. If you're doing 2 people like we're doing today, 30 grams to 500 grams of water. Once the water and coffee have settled, watch to see if any grounds float on the surface. If they do, break the cap and watch them sink to the bottom. The bottom is where you want them to be. Start yourself a 6-minute timer and slowly plunge your coffee. Pour your coffee and enjoy.
Okay, so I've just watched the video. I have literally laid out my coffee, followed every single step along the way, and now it's time to test. So here we go. That's not bad. Delish, damn. I did it!
Making great French press coffee at home is super simple, but you do have to pay attention. Step 1, fill your kettle, turn it on. Step 2, dose your coffee. Step 3, put your French press on top of your scale. Step 4, add the water to the coffee. Step 5, break the cap so that the coffee sinks to the bottom. Step 6, wait 6 minutes. Step 7,
plunge your coffee.
Well, you sure persevere for someone who feels they've got no acumen.
Thank you.
Appreciate that.
From my side, goodbye.